Hi there, tech enthusiasts! Welcome back to the channel! Today we are diving into a mind-blowing AI language model, GPT, that has been making waves across the globe. But here is the kicker. I'm not just going to talk about GPT-4, I'm going to show you how you can harness its power on your very own laptop using just your CPU. That's right! No high-end GPUs or expensive hardware required. Yeah! From content creation and programming assistance to language translation and beyond, GPT-4 is your key to unlock a whole new world of possibilities. But unfortunately, it requires a lot of resources. So, is it possible to run GPT model on your hardware? Meet GPT4All, a model which can be run on your everyday laptop using just your CPU. GPT4All was trained on a massive curated corpus of assistant interactions covering a diverse range of tasks and scenarios. This includes word problems, story descriptions, multi-turn dialogues, and even code. At the first stage, the authors collected 1 million prompt response pairs using GPT OpenAI API. Then they have cleaned and curated the data using Atlas Project. The released model was trained using low-rank adaptation approach, which reduced the number of trainable parameters and required resources. The authors have shared awesome library, which automatically downloads the model and exposes simple Python API, and additionally exposes console interface. To simplify interactions, I have added simple web UI interface. To install it, you have to clone the repository, install requirements, and you are ready to run the app and prompt model. That's all for today. Don't forget to smash like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell to stay updated. Thanks for watching. Bye.